That is part of the Great Glen Fault, and because the bridge is situated on this, we don't see any on this trip. I suppose you could call the Wolf's Storm. We're planning to change this and plant more trees, make them more natural shapes. Yeah, it's on the left, apologies, yes.
And they do come in many different colour phases. We have pure white gerfalcons from Siberia. We have jet black gerfalcons from Labrador in Canada. We have a grey phase.
Statues erected in 2007.
Yep.
Yeah. Accurate to the wearing world.
That's absolutely
John O'Groats has to offer. I'll drive a little lap around the roundabout and just point out the different shops there are.